Alright guys, so in this video I'm just going to be showing you how to get the OG default skin in Chapter 2, Season 2, as of now. It's a really simple and easy glitch to do, but just before I get into the glitch, I just want to ask all of you guys watching this video to go down and click the subscribe button, because there's at least 70% of you guys that are not subscribed as of now. All you need to do this glitch is go to the telephone box, go into it, and then when you get into it, go down to the Skull Ranger skin and go to the first ever style, then back out. I'm going to take my back bling off just so it looks better. Right, there we go. Now after you have done this, go straight back into the telephone box before the change appearance option disappears. If you do not get it on your first attempt, you can just go straight back into the telephone box, change skin again, and then back out. So that time I did do it, so now all you need to do is go down to the Skull Ranger again, go into the second edit style, save it, and then back out of the telephone box. And that is how you get the OG default skin in Party Royale as of now. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.